preacher now, okay? Pardon me. Okay, how many of here have some background in language, in a language? A little bit, good, look good. She outdid you guys. Okay, how many here have family relatives that speak a language? There's your support system, right? Start identify your support system. Who are they? Who can I go to? How can I source them? Can I try my language out on them? Erica? Erica, come on in, please. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet the executive director here, or the urban manager, pardon me, of the Regina Treaty Status Indian Services. We got to get rid of that. This is Erica Bowden here, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. You want to say anything to them? No? You want to say anything to them? It's a good turnout, isn't it, eh?
I'll say it in English and you can say it in Korean.
Okay. None of them will understand, no? Yet.
This is a place of friendship, learning, and
you're
welcome, and I hope that you
decide to do cheeky. Hey, what do you think? I'm going to take a petagote again. She learned off me once. She learned. Another person I'd like for you to identify in the back there with the big bowl of soup and the glasses. Pardon me. Tessa Denemy. Tessa Denemy works here as well. She's instrumental in planning and coordinating a variety of community events and functions. Okay? So this is one of her coordination as well, too. She had put together all the preliminary work, the background work, invited me to discuss and dialogue with her. But she coordinated, set up all the communications and got you guys all out here anyway. Okay? Thank you. Okay. So, let's start here. What's your name? I can't hear you. Over here. Stand up.
Calvin.
Calvin who? Where are you from? Kwakatoos? Yeah, K. Okay, yeah.
Colin Benjamin.
Good. 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 Welcome. Good. 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 Good.
Joey Bear from Chapways.
Good.
Freedom Laurel from Kansas.
Good.
Stacy Laurel from Kansas.
Good.
Cheyenne Finder from Michigan.
Oh, good. Can you hear what is that? Do you speak Cree?
A little bit.
A little bit, eh? Good.
My dad was a
Cree cheer as well, eh? Good.
Gordon's
good. Gordon's as well. Saskatoon. Oh, right on. And dialect. Good. Fishing Lake. Okay, good. Cowessess. I'm sorry, from where? Okay, good. Actually, welcome. Welcome. Carried a cattle. Good. Well, Sweetgrass. Welcome. What's your name? Just say your name. Okay.
My name is Destiny.
Red Pheasant, right on. Yes, purposely standing over here so I can hear you, right? Okay. Good. Good, welcome. Good. Ladies?
I'm Jen Allison from Kankwishtown.
Good, welcome.
Leslie Sparger from Kankwishtown.
Good. Good.
Lisa Passam from Whitebear.
Good. Good. Sacrament. Good. Good. What's your name? Right on. Right on. Nice and loud. Good. Perfect. Pie Pot, good, welcome. Pie Pot, good. 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 One Arrow, oh, Prosper from Crockett, I thought One Arrow, okay. Good. Good.
Lori Blackson
Good.
John Archel, Leonard Joe.
Good.
Jennifer, the openings.
Excellent.
Tara Appleton from New Christian.
Good.
Monica Goldford,
okay.
Mary
from okay. From Puncher. You originally came from Puncher. Your turn.
Yeah.
Good.
Good.
Good. Excellent. I think we have all the Southern Saskatchewan reserves here almost, eh? Which is good. A little background. I'm from Beardies and Okemaysis. My son Oliver. When we were kids, we were spoken to in Cree, nothing but Cree. But that changed. Like anybody else, language learning changed. We were influenced with television, media, and all of a sudden our language of play became English, right? And school also influenced that, you know. I never went to residential school, but my parents were a product of residential school. They went to the maximum grade allowable at that time, grade 8, and then they got married off. They weren't allowed to leave until they were married off. So mom and dad lived together. They were married for 3 years. Then I think they fell in love because they had 8 kids right after, okay? So they fell in love, okay? But they made a path to themselves, and that is they're going to teach us language. So we had that foundational base at the home in our nest. We had Kokum, and Kokum that just lived half a mile away, our closest neighbor. So English was our norm, okay? And then again, you get influence. You get older, and language becomes less dominant, right? You have no technical use for it when you're a teenager, especially when you're going through hormonal changes. But that's the dynamics of language learning. In this day and age now, we have no reason not to learn the language. It's right before you. You have language learning opportunities. You came here. You supported the program. You supported yourselves. You supported yourselves as learners, emerging learners, okay? So I respect you, and I thank you all for showing interest, for coming out tonight. Now I want to do some basic introductions, okay? Okay? Everybody stand up. Everybody done eating? If not, you should be by now. Okay, what I'm going to do is it's called a greeting circle, okay? So everybody repeat after me, tanse. Everybody heard that, right? Everybody knows what tanse is, right? But it literally means hello, how are you? It does not mean just hi, right? It means hello, how are you? They're actually asking your state of your being. So your response, informally or formally, namoinanto. Say that, namoinanto. Yeah. Go ya. Yeah. Say ya. Yeah. Moya. Yeah. Namoya. Yeah. Okay, to. Nanto. Namoinanto. Again, namoinanto. Okay, what a greeting circle is, you'll start. I'll start, I'll greet you. Tanse namoinanto. Tanse namoinanto, tanse namoinanto, all the way through, okay? When I get to the end over here, I turn around and then let everybody come through. So you're both person A and person B. But we'll start in this corner, okay? And just to start, everybody again, tanse.
Tanse.
Namoinanto. Just you. Namoinanto, say that.
Namoinanto.
There, look at that guy's good, eh? He's better there. Okay.
I couldn't hear it.
Okay, namoya nanto.
Namoya.
Okay, think about, how did that Bill say that?
My nine toes.
I think about my nine toes. Or else my buddy Wally Whatney from Red Pheasant had said that. Namoya Nintendo. But it's again, namoy nanto. Again, nanto. Namoy nanto, and what that means is nothing really to matter. I am fine, technically, right? But you're asking their state. They're not. If they're asking about your health and state, you can say nimya yan, I'm fine, right? But you're responding for informally. Nothing really to matter. Okay? Namoy nanto. So let's start that. Let's just go. Tanse.
Namoy nanto.
Yes, tanse.
Namoy nanto.
Follow, and everybody follow each other after. Okay? Tanse. Uta. What about me? What about me? Tanse. 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 What about me? Tanse. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Not the moinanto. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Moinanto. Tanse. Excellent. Ah, that way. Yes, excellent. Tanse. Yes, tanse. Namoy nanto. Namoya? Nanto. Yes, namoy nanto. Tanse. Excellent. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Good. Namoy nanto. Very good. Tanse. Namoya
ato. Nanto.
Tanse. Tanse. Come in a circle, ladies. Oh, you just say namoy nanto. I say tanse. Tanse. Good. Excellent. Oh, pardon me. Come on over here, ladies. Look, come to. Tanse. Namoya
nanto.
Good. Tanse. Good. Tanse.
Namoya nanto.
Good. Tanse.
Namoya nanto.
Good. Tanse. Namoya nanto. Yes. Tanse. Good. Tanse. Stand up. Tanse. Good. Tanse. You did it once. Namoya?
Namoya.
Nanto. Right on. Good. Tanse. Excellent. Tanse. Good. Tanse.
Namoya nanto.
Good. Tanse. Good dancer. 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 Dancer. Great word, Winnie. Dancer. Namoya? Namoya? Nanto. Right on, there you go. Dancer. Dancer. Who that choo choos? Dancer. Dancer. Good, tanse. Namoya? Nanto. Tanse. Good, excellent. Good. Oh, I just kicked somebody's baby. Welcome to Greek class. Don't you get smart? Yeah. Still with your soup. Good soup, eh? Bannock's great too. There's more. I'm taking some home. Stop! What do you say? Oh, what's your first word first? That's it. What's your reply? Good, carry on. Namoya nanto.
Nanto.
Yeah. Nanto. Yes. No, you gotta go through these ones too. You gotta go through all of them, yes. You gotta go through all of them again until they'll come through you after, eh? Okay? Just, yes, excellent, yes. That's it, good. Every one of them, all of them. Because until you get back to your spot and you switch to person B after. Did you guys hear all the reserves are from? Almost every reserve in Southern Saskatchewan is here.
Are you too excited?
You're live.
Am I live? Thank you. Welcome to Regina Treaty Status Indian Services. We give honor to the organizers, to the leaders of this community, in that they're providing a language learning opportunity for community members free of charge. We hope that they receive much enthusiastic warm responses to the learning, to the teachings, and that they in turn go into their nests, into their families to directly teach language back to them. And to personalize it, take ownership of it. This is their language, this is their program. It's a free conversational course offered by the Regina Treaty Status Indian Services. Stop! Dance! Namoy nanto! Good! You know it! Shut me up! And that's rare, isn't it? I'm live. I'm I gotta watch what I say. How old is your baby?
13 months.
You gotta start speaking Cree to her, right? How old is your baby? You gotta start speaking Cree to your baby. Namoya Nanto. Again, Namoya Nanto. Namoya Nanto. Say that. Namoya Nanto. Namoya? Namoya Nanto. Yes, Namoya Nanto. Namoya Nanto. Say that. Good. Namoya Nanto. That's your response, okay? Namoya Nanto, that's your response. Okay, again? Again, Namoya?
Namoya
Nanto. Good. Namoya? Namoya Nanto. That's your response, okay? Namoya Nanto is your response.
Namoya Nanto.
Yes. Namoya Nanto is your response. Namoya Nanto is your response, okay? You guys aren't going? Oh, you did already. Okay, good. Okay, I understand. It's unfolding slowly. Stop, ladies and gentlemen, stop. Stop. Ladies and gentlemen, stop. Before we proceed, let's get into the sound. Everybody, dance. It's not dance. Dance. Even Namoy Nanto. Yes, put some emphasis in it. Make it sound as natural as possible, okay? Namoy Nanto. Again, Namoy Nanto. Excellent. Oops, we're not talking about. Yes, yes. Right on. We'll get that cleaned up after. Corey, we're live stream, right? We're live? Do you really need that bannock? Live effort. Okay. I just, did you hear me? Do you really need that bannock?
Oh, yeah, I know. Leave
me alone. Okay. Yes. Can you wait?
So when they're all taking their seats, just let them know that we're live on FHQ.
Yeah, we want someone to do that. I just want them, just that icebreaker first for them right now.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Namoy Nanto. Yes, yes. You're done? Good. Now you're done. See, you become person A and person B in that exercise, right? So you ask a question, then you get a response. You have to respond after. So it works, you know? Guys. Good. Thank you. You guys did good. Sit down. As you go, sit down. As you're done, sit down here, okay?
Namoy Nanto.
You're with me. I know.
She wants to know how you say leave my bannock alone.
I think I know where the trouble spot and just go. You guys are alive.
I would swear in her own.
I'm not. Yet. Starting up, yeah. It's like a greeting. You wouldn't sit down with somebody greeting you, right? Remember, if you can stand, because you're not going to be sitting down when somebody comes greet you, right? Well, if you guys are done, sit, okay? These guys have to finish yet, okay? That's it. But it's like a formal, right? In a formal sort of, so you stand and greet somebody as opposed to sitting down and receiving their greeting, right? Quit wiggling around there. I apologize to the people. Okay, I know it's. What is that link again? It's. No, I'm okay with that.
Bow Hills Qu'Appelle Tribal Council of Facebook.
Okay. Welcome. I'm Darren Okemaysim.
Oh, Charlene.
Okay, get right in there. Right in there, right in the group. Okay, do you hear? Look, I'm going to quickly teach you, okay? You're a little late. Look at me. You greet somebody, you say, Tanse.
Tanse, yeah.
Okay? When you get to the end over there, you turn around, and then they'll come through you. You say, Namoya Nanto.
Namoya Nanto.
Yeah, I say, Tanse. What do you say?
Nanto.
Nanto. Okay, good, perfect. Follow this group, follow this group. There you go, keep going, yes. Good, thank you. Now you can be seated. As you're done, you can be seated. I'm sorry? No, there's another language course offered by Solomon Ratz. A totally different program altogether. Theirs is conversation as well, but they include Soto in there as well, too.
Oh, okay.
I want to make, don't say that. Yes, come on in, please. There's a chair right here, too. There's a chair here, if you like, ma'am. There's one right there. My show, not yours. Okay, let's stop there for you for now, okay, if we can have a seat. Usam, we already went through this already once, okay? So how did that go? How'd you feel?
Good.
Good? You guys are comfortable, right? Then what are you going to say when you ask or when you introduce yourself? You don't just say Tansina Moinanto, right? What else would you say? What else would you add on to that?
Can I, like,
give it? Yes. Exactly where I'm getting to, okay? Thank you. First of all, we'd like to commend the Fort Qu'Appelle Tribal Council, File Hills Tribal Council, pardon me. They're providing us technical services. Ladies and gentlemen, you are being streamed live right now on Facebook. All right? So not only is not only is the language learning opportunity face-to-face, but we're giving language learners an opportunity to join online and learn with us along. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm having a difficult time because I fool around a lot and they're picking up everything I'm saying. So it's hard for me to curb myself because I like to have fun, okay? Again, say nitsi, nitsi. Say that. Point to your belly button. Nitsi. One of the aspects about the belly button is that traditionally, they always looked after the little belly button, the little remnants of it, right? You got to know who you are, where you come from, hypothetically, right? That's the foundation of the value behind that. They usually put it into a wood pile or on a tree hunting. If you want them to be a good hunter, good provider, good worker, or the woman would do them special honorings as well. They have their own special rights, and I can't talk about that. Sorry, pardon me. While at the same time, ladies and gentlemen, say, Nitsigasun. Say, Nitsi Gashun. Nitsi Gashun. Just this group, Nitsi Gashun. Good, this group, Nitsi Gashun. Louder. Nitsi Gashun. Nitsi Gashun. Good, Nitsi Gashun. And those three ladies in the back. Nitsi Gashun. Okay. So, Nitsi Gashun comes from your belly button. That's the etymology. That's the word origin. You got to know where you come from. Therefore, you're named accordingly to that, right? So, Nitsi Gashun. Again, one more time. Nitsi Gashun. Here's an opportunity. Go like this. Nits. Si. Nitsi Gashun. Nitsi Gashun. Okay. You got it now? Gashun. Everybody, Gashun. Sun. Say sun. Gashun. Yi Gashun. Si Gashun. Nitsi Gashun. Again, one more time. Nitsi Gashun. Now let's slow it down, okay? And put some pronunciation to it. Nitsi Gashun. It's like that H is a breath of air, okay? Nitsi Gashun. Again, Nitsi Gashun. One more time, Nitsi Gashun. Hypothetically, stand up, please. Darren Nitsi Gashun. Are we not here?
Tracy Nitsi Gashun.
Yes, see that? That's it. Again, I'm going to go Darren Nitsi Gashun. Say Nitsi Gashun. Are we not here? Are we not? Kia. Awinakia. Okay, Darren Nitsigasun Awinakia. I am Darren. Who are you? Right? Technically, who are you? Okay? And what's your response going to be? Whatever your name is, Nitsigasun. Okay, stand up, please. Dance it. Darren Nitsigasun Awinakia.
Joey Nitsigasun.
Yes, there you go. That's it. Okay, that's it. Simple, right? Right? Let's start here. Let's do that greeting circle again. Stand up and go around slowly. Everybody, the same thing. Everybody practice. Nitsi Gashun. Awinakia. Who are you, right? You don't have to even introduce yourself. You can just say, Awinakia, who are you, right? But you want to be respectful, right? So you introduce yourself first. Darren Nitsi Gashun. Awinakia. And their response, Nitsi Gashun. Right? That's it. Let's start. Go ahead. All right, thumbs go. Shake his hand. Shake your hand. Introduce yourself.
Sorry.
Okay, we'll start here. Start again.
Dwayne.
Dwayne. Nitsi Gashun.
Nitsi Gashun.
Awinakia. Awinakia.
Awinakia.
Yeah. Who are you? Then you say your name.
Jenny.
Nitsi Gashun. That's it. Yes, go to the next one. Next guy. Okay, again, one more time. There's another trouble spot over here. Okay, again. Nitsi Gashun. Again, slowly. Nitsi Gashun. That H. Nitsi Gashun. Okay. Awina Kia. Awina Kia. Who are you, right? Darren Nitsi Gashun. Awina Kia. What's your name? You know your name. Chris Nitsi Gashun. Good. That's all you got as a response, right? Awina Kia. Okay, this group here, listen up. Again. Nitsi Gashun. There's an H. Remember that H. Nitsi Gashun. Awina Kia. Awina Kia. Who are you, right? Technically, right? So again, Nitsi Gashun Awina Kia. And your response? Nitsi Gashun. Right? Your name and Nitsi Gashun. Okay? Again, Nitsi Gashun. Like there's an aspirated H, there's a breath of air. Nitsi Gashun. Okay? Awina Kia. Awina Kia. Who are you? Right? Technically, Awina Kia. Technically, I can just say Awina Kia. Who are you? Right? But it'd be rude, right? Without introducing yourself. Darren Nitsi Gashun. Awina Kia. Right? So, my name is Darren, who are you, right? Your response? Whatever your name is, Nitsi Gashun. That's it, okay? Got that? Listen up, Joey. Que pa que tun. Nitsi kasun. There's an aspirated H like a breath of air. Nitsi kasun. Yeah, not like that. Your mouth, I like that. Not like that. Okay. Nitsi kasun. Nitsi kasun. Nitsi kasun. And then you'd say, Awina kia. Awina kia. Who are you, right? But you wouldn't say, Awina kia, just right out. You'd introduce yourself first, right, respectfully. Darren Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Right? Who are you? And then your response is, your name and Nitsi kasun. That's it. How come we're not going? You're supposed to keep going all the way around the whole group. You start off again. What do you start off with? Darren Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Awina kia. Kia. Practice it as you go. That's the reason why the greeting circle, your repetition and practice is the key. Okay? That's the whole thing about this exercise. Practice is the key. Repetition. Let's start here then. Let's start this over, okay? Can you? Okay, so you'd say.
Okay. Chantal.
Nitsi
Garçon. Awina Kia.
Yes.
Carol Nitsi Garçon.
There you go. Next one. There you go. Follow. That's it. That's simple as that, okay? Again, let's practice this sound, this group, okay? Nitsi kasun. There's an H. There's an H. Nitsi kasun. Okay? Nitsi kasun. And then, awina kia. Awina kia. Who are you? Technically, you can start off with awina kia, but it's informal, like awina kia. Who are you? Right? Without it, it's better if you introduce yourself first, right? Darren, nitsi kasun. Awina kia. And your response? Whatever your name is, Nitsi Kasun. That's it.
What does the Awina Kia?
Who are you?
Who are you? And then the other one is like.
Your name again. Your name again. So Darren Nitsi Kasun. My name is Darren. Awina Kia. Who are you? You're.
And then I'd be like.
Nitsi Kasun. That's it. Put that away. Put that paper away. Put it away. We got to pick up an ear for it, eh? Practice repetition is the key. Okay. So, okay, I'm going to speed this up a bit. You guys are one group. You start this way, go all the way. You guys are one group, the other group, okay? So it'll go a little quicker. We'll have two groups, two circles going, okay? So chop, chop. Chop, chop. Samak. Okay? They'll come through you guys too at the end, okay? Want to practice? Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Awina kia. Who are you, right? Awina kia. Yeah. There, nitsi kasun. Awina kia. And whatever. Nitsi kasun. My name is Darren Nitsi kasun. My name is Darren. Awina kia. Who are you? Right? And you'd say your name. Nitsi kasun. So you are formally responding to me, right? Nitsi kasun. Okay. Listen up. Quiet. Everybody. Hello, Pat. Nitsi kasun. Again. Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Go kia. Awina kia. Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Okay. It's a start. It's good. Keep going. Practicing? Yes. Yes. Yes, practice is the key. Repetition is the key, right? That's why these greeting circles work, because you have to repetitively do it and get that sound. And the key thing about this, you got to pick up a sound for it, right? We don't want to teach you sound through reading and writing. We want you to acquire that sound and the language naturally, right? As you would. As well, ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we're doing this exercise, repetition is the key. And you got to pick up a sound for it, right? Pick up a sound for the language. We don't want to teach you through reading and writing, but we want you to at least pick up that naturally, okay? Good. Nitsi kasun. Nitsi kasun. Nitsi kasun. Awina kia. Who are you, right? Awina kia. Okay. Okay. Come, jump in somewhere.
Can you help me with the Nitsi? Gasun.
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 Say sun. Sun.
Sun.
Sun.
Sun.
Gasun.
Gasun.
Yi gasun.
Yi.
Nitsi. Sun. Yes, there you go. Yes, sing it. Good, good. Nitsigasun. Awinakia. You'd say, Nitsi Oliver Nitsigasun. Perfect. Right on. Good. Kita ka kita actually sound Cree. Good. Right on. Perfect. Excellent. I want to see when it comes through what she does. Thanks, Darren. It's you guys. So now we're
what?
Darren Okemaysim, so no one else.
Joey
Okemaysim. That's okay, yes. Excellent. Yes. Awe Nakia. Good, excellent. Good. Awe Nakia. Awe
Nakia.
What? No, no, what do you, she says, dance.
Yeah.
She says, Darren, whatever, Darren and Sigasun. Are we not, yeah, you say Oliver and Sigasun. Cool, now you say, dance, Oliver and Sigasun. Are we not, yeah.
You say Tanse with it?
If you want, yeah, if you want, yes, please. Tanse?
Say it in French, garçon.
I keep saying garçon. I keep telling them we're not boys.
Go like this. Sun?
Sun?
Gasun.
Gasun.
Nitsigasun.
Nitsigasun.
Nits. See? Your nits. Your nits. Nits. Now you got it. Took a while. Kia.
I'm saying it garçon, but it's not coming
out. Gasun.
Garçon.
Gasun. Quit yelling at him. Quit yelling at him. Just yelling right at him. No? Oh, you never went yet. Okay, go. Okay. Okay, halfway. It's a big group. That's why big groups, eh? Hey, you just stand there. Stand right there.
But my chair's over there.
I know, but just finish this group up because we broke you guys in half, remember?
Oh, okay.
So just finish the group. They'll end with you. Anyway, okay? Okay. Right, welcome. My son? Oh, no, my son? Good. welcome. I hope you're enjoying the introduction. In any language learning opportunity, naturally what occurs is the prevalence of humor. As you can tell by tonight's class, people are enjoying their first initial experience and introduction with the Cree language. And it's interesting in that this exercise allows them to correct themselves. So I'm doing less teaching and they're doing repetition, if you must. But it's the key to language learning. Repetition is the key. So this exercise proves to be invaluable in that the students are engaged, they're interacting, they're communicating. So I encourage you to try this at home, try this with your family. Enjoy your evening. Okay, come on, chop, chop, you're holding things up. Let's move this along. You make friends after. Okay, again, let's do this. What's your name?
Marcy.
Nitsigasun. Awina Kia.
Awina Kia.
Nitsigasun. That's it? That's it, no? That's it, yeah? Okay, just you. Marcy. You're telling me your name first. Gasun. Gasun. Awina Kia.
Awina Kia.
Yeah.
Awina.
Awina. Who are you? Kia. Yeah, which is? That's it. Yes. Okay, good. Next one. Sorry? Yes, right here. That's it. Right here. You guys are part of this group, right? Oh, you guys went over there? No, I went right here, right? Right here, half. Yes, up to there. I know it's a big group, eh? It's a big group. It'll take some time. But you guys are getting the process anyway, eh? The next time we come, we'll do some other introductions, you know? We'll bring Kokum, hypothetically. No, right? This is my grandmother, yeah? You introduce somebody else as much, right? But family, right? Keep it with family in a nest. My name is.
Oh, and then, oh, okay. And then.
Hence, Darren, it's Sigasun.
So you say your name, and then that's.
And then, Awinakia, who are you?
Yeah.
Right? Okay. Just courteous, right? You know, just say, Darren, it's Sigasun, and you're gone, right? You have to have some interaction.
I'll say, it's me and you.
Okay, thanks. Darren, it's Sigasun. Awinakia.
Joey, it's Sigasun.
Good.
So if I say, Kanse, and then what.
You can throw it in, right? Okay, do it. Namoy nanto, kimaga.
Joey Nitsigasan.
Yes. Darren Nitsigasan. Hi. I'm set that way, yes. Right on. There's a camera. Where are you going?
Oh,
you're done? Okay, that's where you're done. Okay, that's. Where are you going? Good, excellent. We're almost done, okay? It's almost done in process. Good, perfect.
Yep.
Excellent. I'm going to change that. I'm going to correct them, okay? Stop! Shh. Lara? Mr. Lara? Keep a hacky to it. Stop, let's start. We're not done yet. Ladies and gentlemen, let's practice one more time because you're going garçon. Okay? It's not garçon, it's garçon. Everybody, garçon. Nitsi garçon. Awina kia. Awina kia. Okay, let's finish that up, okay? Let's finish that up and we'll go on. Sit down. I'm on camera.
Sorry, you're not Bill.
No.
I forgot.
Darren.
Darren, I'm going to be back, but my daughter really wants to step away, so I'm going to take her tonight, and then we'll be back.
We're going to quit shortly anyway, okay? Okay. Mr. Lara, that's twice now. Okay, in Totobok, eh? Listen up. We'll be ending here shortly, but I want to practice with you some basic verbs, okay? And these are easy to learn because we offer a language camp here at Ritzis every summer. It's a closed camp. It's for the people within the programming within the gathering place, okay? But annually, we have this with the Paiapod First Nation. We developed a partnership with them. So we have an elder youth language camp. And the way we start our language camp is that the youth feed the elders, in that they start and establish a relationship, okay? Hence, we've done that with you tonight. We fed you. Food is a value amongst all our people. We share, we come together, we sit around one home fire if you must, okay? So the language camp in itself works in that there's a natural relationship between kukums and mushrooms and the kids. And the kids naturally respect the elders. So what a relationship to build on, you know? It works. It's a good language camp. And like I said, this is going to be our 8th year doing so. Okay, so there is some opportunity for those within the programming of Ritzis to partake as well, too, if you're interested, okay? But this is an activity that we do at the onset of the language camp just to act as an icebreaker. Sure, we do the dancing, it's sigash, and all those stuff. But to the nuts and bolts, we want you to understand verbs. Why? Because Cree is a verb-based language. There are more verbs than any parts of speech. For example, we can describe animals or things or new gadgets that are new to us because there's a process in Cree where you describe the function and the notion. Okay, what's its purpose and what do you think about it, right? For example, we have atampe kispagasagayew mistipuame kuhkus. And in Cree, what that means is an underwater, thick-skinned, big-bum pig, which is the hippopotamus. There's no hippopotamuses here in this geography, but we're able to describe it. And that's how Cree is. For example, kesko wi kasigan. Kesko, quickly, quickly, kesko, right? Wi kasigan is something you cook with, your microwave. Kesko wi kasigan, right? So there's a process and way of describing things, okay? But in doing so, remember, it's a verb-based language, so there's more verbs than anything else. So tonight, we're going to start with verbs. Everybody, stand up. You two ladies in the back, too. Okay. Everybody, remember, this is what they call total physical response. It's a language teaching method, TPR. You learn by what you hear, see, and do. And repetition is the key, okay? So I'm going to be doing a lot of hand gestures, and I'll explain to them what they are. But you'll figure them out on your own after a while, okay? So everybody, go like this. Nipa. Again. Nipa. Nipa. Okay, I'm taking my blanket and I'm throwing it off. One ska. Again. One ska. Nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Yes, again. Miaka suso. I'm smudging in the morning. I smudge. Miaka suso. Again, miaka suso. Nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Okay, the next one. Kasikwe. Nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Kasikwe. Sigaho. Nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Kasikwe. Sigaho. Pimenowa so. What am I doing? Pimenowa so. What am I doing? I'm flipping my flapjacks. I'm cooking again. But you got to make that sound too, okay? Again, pimenowa so. Pimenowa so. And the ones with no teeth will make better sounds. Again, nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Kasi kwe. Sigo ho. Pimno so. Ape. Ape. Not you guys. No, stand up. Ape. Not you guys. Again. Nipa. One ska. Miaka suso. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pemenowa so. Ape. Mitsa. Again, Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pemenowa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. 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 Again, Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pemenowa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigu. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pemenowa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigu. Pimote. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pemenowa so. Ape. Oh, Mitsa. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigo. Pimote. Pimpata. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Sigo ha. Pimnoa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigo. Pimote. Pimpata. Nimito. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pimnoa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigo. Pimpata. Pimote. Pimpata. Nimito. Nigamo. Nigamo. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pimnoa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigu. Pimote. Pimpata. Nimito. Aya, what's that word? Nigamo. And Puegito. Again. Nepal. One ska. Miyakasu so. Kasikwe. Siga ha. Pimnoa so. Ape. Mitsa. Minikwe. Pasigo. Pimote. Pimpata. Nimito. Nigamo. Puegito. Ape. Sit down, sit down. Ape. So how did that go? Interesting, eh? It's an interesting way of learning because it's a natural way of learning. You learn by what you hear, see, and do. When we were kids, we were pointed and told to do that. We'd do it, right? You learn by that process. You don't learn by reading books and writing it. Some do. But in a natural way of learning and acquiring language, especially with children, do those TPR actions with them because they pick it up so quick. Honestly, before a child is age 3, they pick up their language. Their whole biological purpose and growth and development is focusing on understanding the world around them. Language is the key, right? And in the same sense, look how easy that was, right? That wasn't difficult, was it? How do you feel about that? Good? How did you feel about that? How did you feel about that? Good? What was good about it? I don't know. Okay. How did you feel? Good. What was good about it?
It got natural.
Good. What was good about it?
Natural.
I think you liked it, right? What did you think?
I liked it.
You liked it. Was it a natural process?
Yeah, because there's lots of practicing.
Repetition is the key, right? With language learning, you're not just told once and you know it, right? Repetition is the key. How many times we got the belt or the stick, right? That's how we learn. Repetition is the key. Now, I'm going to challenge you, okay? Because we're coming to an end here. Just first night's orientation. We feed everybody. For those that are coming late, Okay, there's a few of you, pardon me. Welcome. The class is offered every Monday. Because it's the Regina Treaty Status Indian Services Program, they always have a nutrition attached to their programming. So if you're interested, arrive at 5:30 every Monday. There's free supper for you every day, every night, okay? We had supper. We started off with supper tonight, okay? And we had orientation, introductions, okay? And they know it's going to be a short night tonight, okay? But isn't that quick and fast? Seriously, eh? What do we learn? Danse? What does danse mean? Yes, not just high, right? What is nemoyananto? Technically, nothing really to matter, but it's literal translation, I am fine, right? Okay, nitsigasun. What does that mean? My name is, right? Egwamina, what is awinakia? Who are you, right? Okay, ego at nitsigasun again, right? So, does everybody understand everything in those verbs? Nipa, what does that mean? Wanska. Miakasuso. Kasikwe. Sigaha. Pimnawaso. Ape. Amitsu. Minigwe. Minigwe. Pasigo. Pimote. Pimpata. Nimito. Nigamo. Puegeto. But look at all those words you learned naturally, right? Quick, without any response. So what I'd like for you to do and come back with your homework next week, practice on somebody in your family. Share that knowledge. Share that content. Whether it's children, especially children. Please, especially children. Children respond to behavioral practice. Repetition, they respond to that very quick. Some of us are stubborn and old, right? Pardon me. Some housekeeping. Let's do that now, okay? And for those who have not registered, contact Tessa. Put your name down, okay? We just need to know tallies and numbers, okay? So, but there is no concept in Cree at all whatsoever for goodbye. No North American language, both Canada and the United States, have a word for goodbye. Goodbye is an English concept, right? We don't say that. Even when somebody passes on, when you pay your last respects, ki tuam ko apam tin, I will see you again. Right? So say that. Ki tuam ko apam tin. Again, ki tuam ko apam tin. Ko apam tin. But don't say it like that. Okay? Kawapamtin. Ki tuam kawapamtin. Ki tuam. Ki tuam. Ka. Wapamtin. Kawapamtin. Ki tuam. Kawapamtin. Good. Ki tuam. Kawapamtin. Ki tuam kawapamtin. Everybody, sing it. Ki tuam. No takers, eh? No takers. Again, ki tuam kawapamtin. What am I saying? I will see you again. Remember that even when someone passes on, you're paying your respect. Ki tuam kawapamtin. We'll see each other again. There is no concept of goodbye. So don't even think about goodbye. It's always, I'll see you again. Okay? So everybody say that. Ki tuam ko apamtin. Good. Start from here. You walk around, shake everybody's hand. You can leave after you're finished. But you got to go through the whole crew and let everybody come through you too as well, okay? Same thing in the greeting circle, we'll start here. But one big group, okay? Because we're all one big group. And one thing we want out of this program is cohesion. We want to get along. We want to become a group, one big circle if you must, okay? So let's keep that value in mind. Again, everybody practice. Ki tuam kawapamtin. You both say it back to each other. Ki tuam kawapamtin. Ki tuam kawapamtin. Okay? Again, ki tuam kawapamtin. Good, practice that, okay? Ki tuam kawapamtin. Practice that. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Practice that. Kihtuam kawapamtin. 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 Right? Kihtuam. Like, it sounds like pumpkin, but I gotta stop there. I was gonna say something. Stop. Kawapamtin. Yes, like a pumpkin. Yes. Kihtuam. Kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam. Kihtuam. Kawapamtin. Kawapamitin. Kawapamitin. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. She's a singer. Kihtuam. Kawapamtin. Sing it. Kihtuam. Sing. Kawapamitin. Yes, good. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Kihtuam. Kawapamtin. That's where you shake somebody's hand. Thank you. You say that today, okay? Say that to your kokum here. Kihtuam. Say, shake your hand. Kihtuam. Kawapamtin. I'll see you again, is what you're telling her, okay? Right on. Perfect. Okay, make it sound Cree. I'm bad, aren't they? Ladies and gentlemen, kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamitin. Kihtuam kawapamitin. Okay? Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Kihtuam kawapamtin. Say that. Right on. This guy picked it up already. Kihtuam kawapamtin. I will see you again. Yes. Yes, excellent. You learned that good, eh?
I kind of have like a hearing problem. I don't have my hearing aid with 80 feet, but it's broken. It's getting fixed.
Okay. Yes, he's good. Keep bringing him.
Yeah.
He's good. He'll help you. Now, you got to teach Kukum when you go home, okay? She can't hardly hear.
Yeah,
so you go home and help her, okay?
Some of those words after
those
other words that
you couldn't hear them?
No, I
okay,
couldn't
well, we'll practice it, okay? We'll make sure everybody understands those and we'll repeat, okay? Thank you for telling me. Kihtuam. 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 Kawapamtin. Kawapamitin. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Yes? Kihtuam kawapamtin. See it. You guys took Cree High University. You can tell which one's it. Kihtuam. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Kawapamitin. Again. Kawapamitin. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Yes, good, perfect, excellent. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin.
Kawapamitin.
Yes. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Yes.
If they want to play back the class, we'll be on Facebook.
Kawapamitin. Excellent. Okay, good, thank you.
Can you say one more time?
Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Sing it. Kihtuam. Kawapamitin. Yes.
Kihtuam. Kawapamitin.
Kihtuam.
Kawapamitin.
Kihtuam. Kawapamitin.
Kihtuam.
Kihtuam.
Kawapamitin.
Kawapamitin.
Yes. Kihtuam.
Kawapamitin.
There you go. Kihtuam kawapamitin.
Kihtuam
kawapamitin. There you go. Kihtuam kawapamitin.
Kawapamitin.
Ladies and gentlemen, stop. Once again, stop. 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 Everybody, kihtuam. Kawapamtin. Sounds like pumpkin. Qu'Appelle. Okay, carry on. Let's finish up. You do not say that to me. You say, sir.
Sir Darren.
Ki tuam. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Qu'Appelle. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Yes, there you go. Yes. Yes.
Do you know I'm teaching Cree? I love this method. I want to bring it to the school. I have all the books, but I didn't know how to use it.
That's good. Say it again. Ki tuam.
Ki tuam.
Ki tuam.
Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle.
Slowly, I mean, now naturally. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Qu'Appelle. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Yes, yes. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Same thing. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle. Yes. I'll see you again. Yes, I'll see you again. You're coming back, okay? Thank you. It's like goodbye, right? It's our goodbye. You here for Cree?
Voice memo. Yes.
On your own time.
Okay. One more time.
Ki tuam. Excuse me, I'm choking up. Ki tuam.
Ki tuam.
Qu'Appelle tin.
Qu'Appelle.
Go like this. Qu'Appelle tin.
Qu'Appelle.
Emphasis on the end, like you're sharing emotion, right? Qu'Appelle tin. You know. Tin, it's pumped tin. Okay, say Qu'Appelle tin. Qu'Appelle tin. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle tin. Ki tuam. Qu'Appelle tin. Excellent, thank you. Good, good, good.
The bee and the pea sound so similar, they think it's a pumpkin, but it's not a pumpkin.
It's a pumpkin tin.
Yeah.
Ki tuam Qu'Appelle tin. Tin.
Yes.
I'm at the university. I teach here. You fill this out.
But how can I get a hold of you?
I'm at the university. I'm at the university. I own my cell phone's on a blink right now. We're live on stream right now too. Excuse me. Now, can you fill one of these out?
And put. I did it.
Okay. Tracy, can you fill one of these out, please, and put them in a box there? Okay, fill one of these.
Started here, but I don't know where it went.
Oh, you have a pen? Can you fill that out and one of the things? Can you say you want to fill one of these out? You can. Kukum will help you. Okay. Here, Oliver, fill one of these out. Now that you're done, can you fill this out and give me back the pen, okay? There's a box in there, put them in there, okay? Now that you're done, can you fill one of these out and put them in a box behind you? I'll let you share one pen at a time if I can, please. I'll get everybody involved, okay? Thank you. It's good, eh?
We're pretty much done now, right?
Yes. Shut it off. So let me say something to them. Thank them, okay?
Okay.
And weekly, right? Weekly live streaming? Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. We thank you very much for participating with the Regina Treaty Status Indian Services Free Cree Language Learning. We invite you to participate weekly from 6 o'clock to 8 p.m. You will be live streamed through the Fowler Hills Qu'Appelle Tribal Council. We thank them as well for their contribution. As you can see, the first night is very overwhelming. We never expected to have this many students. So we encourage you to participate throughout number of weeks coming up until December 5th. Additionally, we ask and we challenge you at home as well, too, to practice the language, to use it with others, and especially your family and the children. So again, we thank File Hill Qu'Appelle Tribal Council, as well as the Regina Treaty Status Indian Services, your participation, and our participants here tonight. So thank you very much. My name is Darren Okemaysim. We invite you again to participate in this live feed. Have yourself a good night. Can you fill this out?
Sure.
Can you fill?